23 ABC's digital update is brought to you by West Medical.
Good evening, I'm Jessica Harrington. Here's what's making headlines around Kern County. Health officials say another person has died from the flu here in Kern County, bringing the death total now to 9. The health department also reported there have been 27 flu-related hospitalizations this flu season. These are the highest numbers health officials have seen reported in the past 5 years. If you have jury duty, you may want to listen up. Superior Court officials say the jury services phone lines are still down. Officials say they expect to have the phone lines back up by next week, but in the meantime, are asking people to check reporting information online. There's a link to jury services information on our website, turn23.com. The Bakersfield Condors have the chance to clinch their first playoff series win tomorrow night against the Colorado Eagles. The Condors lead the best of five series 2-1 right now. Tickets are still available for tomorrow's game, and they start at just $13. Doors open at 6, and the puck drops at 7.
And the Condors game is going to be a great place to cool down this weekend, because on Saturday here in Bakersfield, we'll have a high of 91 degrees, but then some winds pick up on Sunday ahead of a system that could be bringing wraparound moisture and the chance for thunderstorms in the mountains on Monday, but dropping temperatures down to 80 degrees, and then we'll hold on to those low 80s through May 1st, which is on Wednesday, and then they spike back up as we head into next weekend.
That's your latest news and weather update. For the latest news anytime, be sure to log on to our website, turn23.com.